Usman radiallahu anhu became Khalifa of Muslimin 3 nights after the demise of Umar ibn Khattab radiallahu anhu, as agreed upon by all of the Sahaba radiallahu anhum ajma'in. Abdul Rahman and other Sahaba radiallahu, time is short, but other Sahaba, one after the other, they came and they gave bay'ah in the hands as a pledge of allegiance in the hand of Uthman radiallahu anhu. And moving on quickly, I've missed out significant parts of Seerah. In Bay'at al-Ridwan and in the Treaty of Hudaybiyyah, all of these incidents which took place at the time of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Just a quick mention that in the Treaty of Hudaybiyyah and in other treaties, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam represented Uthman ibn Affan in the absence of Uthman. Rather, the Muslims were ready to attack al-Makkah al-Mukarramah in force, because they heard that Uthman had been killed, who was sent as a delegate on behalf of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And when the Treaty of Hudaybiyyah, when the enemies heard that the Muslim army will come to attack Makkah, because they had heard that Uthman had been killed, they quickly came and negotiated with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and they made a deal. And they was reassured to the Prophet of Allah that Uthman was not killed.